offender were reduced to a misdemeanor.
And tonight, Travers has the district attorney's reaction in a live report. Good evening, Travers.
Well, District Attorney Leon Cannizzaro says he's looking in to see what happened inside this building here at criminal court. And the DA says if what the victim's mother is saying turns out to be true, then his office may have violated the law.
This woman's 13-year-old daughter was sexually assaulted by a distant relative earlier this year. Charged with molesting a juvenile, a felony offense, the suspect, Damon Thomas, walked out of jail on Tuesday after prosecutors allowed him to plead guilty to a lesser charge, misdemeanor carnal knowledge of a juvenile. The mother says no one ever told her this was happening.
Do you think they should have consulted you before they agreed to let him plead to a misdemeanor charge?
Yes, they should have.
Why is that?
Because I don't feel it's fair. She wasn't nothing but 13.
District Attorney Leon Cannizzaro agrees, saying, if she, the mother, is correct, we could be in violation of the Victim's Bill of Rights. The Victim's Bill of Rights says victims of sexual assaults must be notified and approved of any reduced charges against the alleged suspects.
The district attorney's office should have notified the mother or the guardian of the little girl, of the victim, before any plea agreement was made towards the defendant.
Legal analyst Robert Jenkins says the DA's office could be in hot water.
The mother is saying no one ever contacted us, and if that's true, they violated the law.
The victim's Bill of Rights is not a criminal offense. In fact, there are very few penalties for violating it, maybe a small fine or sanction.
In terms of the defendant, there's nothing they can do about it because he's accepted the plea. They can't go back and take it back.
Cannizzaro says if this is true, this will not happen ever again. I guarantee you that.
And once again, Leon Cannizzaro says he's personally looking into this case, trying to find out what happened. He says if anybody in his office did anything inappropriate, he'll handle it in the appropriate way. Reporting on your side in Mid-City, I'm Travers Mackle, WDSU News Channel.